Hello, good morning everybody. I'm back down here on the back side of the dam where the tree guy dropped a big tree right across the fence. I started it the other day and I'm back. I'm gonna burn a little brush and get this thing, and hopefully tomorrow I can get this fence back up for the goats. So I'm gonna get burning, cutting, and cleaning. Jackson, I'll come down to help. I think I showed you this a couple days ago. I'm gonna let you guys see it again. See that fence? You'd see right there. You can see the big tree, it splintered off. They fell one right into that thing and broke it. Well, I was hoping to get some of this cleaned up. A lot of it so I could pull the fence back tomorrow, but might not get there today. I'm gonna let this burn down for a few. Alright, I'm gonna cut this. I'm gonna leave that other tree right on top of this one. But you guys can see that Y over. There's a lot of pressure on it. I think maybe not nothing, but looks like it could be. So I think I'm gonna try to slice this one just a little bit and let this one stay on top of it maybe. I'm gonna try something, see what happens.
Yeah.
you guys, show you these clips. Seeing little clips right there. Take one off here for you, but that's why I ain't hold that fence up on these metal posts. It's kind of hard to do with one hand, but maybe I can get it. And the sun is hitting that wind. I can't hardly see, but over here, on this side, you guys can see it. It just hooks over that. You just bend them around. That's why it holds that to that pole. And these poles are cheaper, metal poles are cheaper than regular posts, fence posts. But one thing about these poles, with these wires on it, if a tree falls, a lot of times it won't break your poles unless it hits in a corner or something. But it just pull these ties off of there. Little enough tree, it won't snatch the fence like this. Sometimes if it's hit just right, you can actually save the fence and pull it back up and stretch it again. I did both around here with trees. I've been able to fix what was fell, or sometimes I gotta just cut the wire and restring it. And I can reuse those too. I think I showed you this day right here, but I think I can straighten that piece. Maybe I don't know. I need to walk a little bit. It's a little loose up here. So. Cut it. She came to see us. Nala. Nala. Where you at, Nala? What you doing, girl? Why you done? Hey, what are you doing, girl? Oh, just pee on camera. Pee on camera. I'm gonna let that fire just kind of burn down tonight, and I'll make another one tomorrow. It's still kind of dry. We didn't get much rain the other day. That's it. I'm gonna just take the chainsaw and my pliers, sweatshirt, I'm gonna leave the rake and the trimmers down here. It ain't supposed to rain, nothing. So. And I'm gonna bring the tractor back with me in the morning. So, all right, that's it. Thanks for watching.